So basically they said, this is what you're going to have, this is how much room you're going to have, come up with some conveyance to bring people up. But so the actual design of the tram itself is different.
Okay. Okay.
In the last few years, they cleaned that bridge, that first bridge on the left, and they lost 2 people on that. They fell in the water. They weren't able to rescue them. So, I'm not sure exactly how it happened.